just got a way to hug you. Your mama loves you. Put you up there. Dream in the sky. There's an ever getting lonely. Thinking you're the wind.
Shh, shh. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we will be on the app called AR Drawing. When you first get onto AR Drawing, you scroll to the top and play upload your illustration. Then you can pick your picture. You can literally go into Safari and pick any picture you want. And or you could, if you don't want to pick your own picture, you can pick one of those. But today I will be doing this one. And here's how this works. So you get in this area, you can adjust it. And on the side where it says 0, 1, I'm on 0 and I like 0 because if you go on 1, it's farther away and it makes it smaller. But the 0, it's kind of like perfect. And then it says flashlight if you don't have any light. But I have light, so I'm not going to use the flashlight. And then... my phone fell. So what you do is you take a cup, like right there. Say hi to yourself. You take the cup on your paper or just enough to where you can draw. And take your phone, put it on the cup, and boom. Then you can just adjust that and boom. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay, guys, this is the finished product. I think it turned out really, 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 really good. I've done better than this with my cars, and like this video I made, I don't remember if it was in 2023 or just the very beginning of 2024, but I had this book and I said that I would give it away because it would have car drawings on it, but school has just been coming up so much that I wasn't able to do it. And actually, I think when I said that, that was summer break, so that was definitely, no, not summer break, Christmas break, so that was definitely in 2023. But I think that turned out pretty good. And no color because obviously this is a sketch. But what I can do is put someone else's like face on top of it and like make it to where the hair is like, I don't understand if you guys understand, but, or not, I could just do this. Then this goes across to like right there. There. She's now officially finished. I think she's too like, I think she's like too small. She's gonna need someone else in there. So I'm going to draw someone else in part two. So I'm going to probably make that video right now, but post it a different time. Because normally I make a part one and then like 2 seconds later, as soon as that video uploads, I make the part two. And actually, it doesn't matter if I post it right now or later, but I haven't been posting a lot. So I might just post it as soon as I get done, but... Bye, guys.